still on cold medicine.
Aerosmith living on the edge. Possibly their last show tonight in Vancouver.